station. For New Yorkers, nothing still gets the blood boiling like a Ranger-Islander matchup. Al Arbor's troops were in last place, the Rangers were in first, but that's not what defenseman Joe Reekie was thinking about in the third period. Reekie's fifth career goal came in his 140th NHL game and gave Glenn Healy a 3-2 edge. Back after sitting out eight games with an ankle sprain, Healy held the edge even against this last-minute Rangers bid. Turcotte pushes it away to Patrick. And he's for catch to the bench. Onside is good, and he's in. Saved by Healy! The Rangers were beaten at home for the first time in nine games, and a happy group of Islanders hoped it was the start of something big.